cursed images. What are they? Who knows? Why are they cursed? Why is it that when we look at these images, we go, that doesn't seem right? Well, today, I'm here to draw some cursed images for you guys. I'm scared. Let us first look up the definition of cursed images. So, it looks like cursed images. Oh no. Cursed images look like images that make you want to die. I'm going to close my eyes and scroll through and pick one to draw. And if you're asking yourself, yeah, that's me. Hey, how's it going? Can you draw? Yeah, that's it. That's the only thing you're getting out of me. Close my eyes. I'm just scrolling through. I'm gonna stop. Move my mouse around. So it's a minion in a fursuit. I am disappointed in myself. Okay, so the idea is a minion in a fursuit. Now, wands at the ready. Where to start? I think where to start is at the base. The, fursuit, if you will. Can you stop doing that? Yeah. So he's got a circular head now. For a very buff fursuit. And you want him to be buff, or else none of the other minions are gonna wanna date him. Am I wrong? Then it is orange. I'm going to apologize in advance. I am sorry. Now, just for the record, I have no experience in drawing fursuits, all that sort of stuff. Because I'm not a furry. That's just a fact of the matter. I'm not a furry. I'm doing him in a very weird pose. Buff arm. Buff arm. Buff arm. Fix your mistakes. Can you stop trying to kill yourself, please? Thank you. Mom's busy. I promise you I can draw. Give him details. That seems about right. I am very sorry for the abomination I am about to create. How do I do this? Don't forget your nipples. Onto somehow the more cursed part of this drawing. What do minions look like? Can I just like... No. Time for these eyes. I totally forgot what I just looked at. They have brown eyes? Why? Oh, should I do them with like... cursed. Well, he is supposed to be cursed, so there we go. Adobe Grayscale. What a time to be alive. Is that all a minion looks like? And now to add a tail. I'm very disappointed in the fact that I've ever had to say that. Done. Next one. Minion furry. I'm not gonna lie. Oh no. Well, there's two here, but you guys know exactly which one I'm about to draw. Egg. Alright. Time to crack out my skill. Crack, get it? Egg. Okay. We're gonna go for a pale color. A pale sandy color. I'm gonna draw them with mouths, tongues, and legs so they can run after you. Because that's cursed if I ever heard a curse before. Fatter on the bottom. Just the way I like it. I hate myself. Nice meaty old leg. You're gonna be bare feet because eggs don't need shoes. What shoes would an egg wear if it could? Loafers? clogs. Crocs. Sneakers. High heels. Too pointy. I gotta add the correct gum colors too. White teeth. White teeth time. Give me a nice gray color. We want to shade in those teeth. You never know when you're going to need egg teeth. I'm adding way too much detail to this one, but it deserves the detail. This deserves detail. No, no eyes. But tongue. But tongue. Tongue is wet. Would egg have toes? I don't know. Excellent. Saving that one. So, I just got a request from one of my friends to cursify a picture of her dog. This picture, to be exact. I'm going to cursify it
because that's my job.
So, first of all, her dog is really cute. But also, white, brown, and black, it looks like. I don't know. I don't have the picture in front of me. I'm just going based off of what I remember from the picture. And she has a dandelion on her head, and she looks high as heck. And then, just kidding. Just kidding. I laugh. I goof. Because she looks kind of comfy. How should I cursify this image more? Make the ears into realistic hands. I don't want her to look angry, but more like apathetic. More like, I do not care, cause I am high dog. You guys, this is the best dog. And now, a musical interlude by Leanna. The best dog in the world. This has been Leanna's musical interlude. You know what? This dog needs more hands. It's a dog, bro. That's it. That's the tweet. Control S, save. It's a dog, bro. That's it for today because I have to edit videos and also eat food. If you like this video, hit a like. If you want to see more stuff like this, put it in the comments of cursed images you want, cursed ideas that you want me to draw. Or if you're one of my friends and have me on socials, send me a picture that you want me to cursify, draw. And with that, I will be leaving you. Goodbye. I love you.